Hello everybody, it's BTR JJ with One Green Gaming. We're back into some more of the crew, and we are doing our first raid event.
I need off-road speed data. Follow the trail as tightly and efficiently as possible.
You want me to hustle this raid monster efficiently?
I knew you'd get the idea.
I'm done. What now?
Ball's rolling. We've got bids coming in on the merch already, and freight requests are popping up from sets on the east and west coast. Looks like the Mount Chapter is back in business.
My high school career advisor can see me now.
Check on Roxanne. Her story pans out, assuming it's real. And she's useful. I'm cool with her being on the team. For now.
Good.
Move anything dangerous and I'll shut this down in a second. But for now, we stick to her plan. Establish off-road 510 smuggling routes that will get you closer to Coburn. And Chip, check your map for missions.
Wait. fast travel to this one. I'll do this one.
Hey, Chico.
Lita, how's it going?
I'm good. Your girlfriend got me to arrange some local 510 backup.
She's not... It doesn't matter. Carry on.
This is your first meet with the hardcore locals, so make an impression. Sending you a nav route now. Alex, the local 510s will be there any minute. We need them on board to make this plan work. Remember, you're a V4 now.
Oh, it's good to have some 510 brass here. You want a race?
Always. Let's go.
Show them how a V4 drives, Alex.
Damn! You're doing pretty good here!
You want to make, Alex. You're doing great, Alex.
I know.
Oh, maybe the Vegas boys got a little too much heat for you.
Keep up the pace, Alex.
Alex, when you win, ask these guys about Daria. My sister was deep in the 510 scene around here.
Understood.
Almost home, driver guy.
Driver guy. Look, it's a Hoover Dam. I got a shitty score on that one, didn't I?
Nice moves, V4.
The ink don't lie. I'm looking for a 510 used to race around here. Daria. You know her?
I don't. But I'll ask around.
The graphics. I'm not even playing like a 4K monitor or TV. I can imagine what they flip it. It just would look like a 4K.
Driver has been sighted. He needs to be shut down ASAP. 10-4.
Alex, we've got our first personal hire. One package belonging to some 510 brass has been in storage since the local cops got serious. Come to this location.
Nice.
Alex, time for a real raid mission. You've got to get this cargo to a rendezvous point, all off-road, in a pretty tight time frame.
What am I carrying?
The way it was stored. Something he didn't want anyone to find.
Car? Fell off the mountain. That's not good.
We need to keep up a good pace to make this delivery, Alex. We need this one.
She's holding up pretty well considering it's rough terrain out here.
Rough terrain and no cops. Stay on the pace, Alex.
Amen to that. driver. So how did you think of this? The off-road smuggling.
With the right data, it wasn't a tough problem to crack. Do you know what regression analysis is?
Not the slightest clue.
Right. I thought of it because I'm smart, Alex. I'm very, very smart.
Ride. Holy shit. Nice. Well, that's why it's called the Rattler. Because it'll rattle your car.
Okay, I'm dropping off the cargo now. You won't believe what the courier's driving.
You made good time. Made good money from this run. Plan works, Alex.
Okay, we're gonna end this video right here, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one.